What about the $2 billion or $3 billion that goes every year to Israel? You want to eliminate that as well?
Well, I think what you have to do is you have to look, when you send foreign aid, you actually send quite a bit to Israel's enemies. Islamic nations around Israel get quite a bit of foreign aid too. I also have a lot of sympathy and respect for Israel as a democratic nation, as a fountain of peace and a fountain of democracy within the Middle East. But at the same time, I don't think funding both sides of an arm race, particularly when we've got to borrow the money from China to send it to someone else, we just can't do it anymore. The debt is all-consuming, and it threatens our well-being as a country.
All right, so just to be precise, end all foreign aid, including the foreign aid to Israel as well. Is that right?
Yes.